Whole lot of cicadas tonight. It's been that way all summer. I think this is going to be my final design. It's a feeder tube. Right now it's not quite halfway. Empty. It's been running for 45 minutes. And I really like this grate I have in there tonight. Working very, very, very well. It's just they're falling so slow, but as you can see, tremendous amount of heat, which I intend to capture every last bit before it's able to leave the building. It's going to be captured stone, metal, and then water.